I've always felt happy when I get to teach, I get to help like people who would come to me and help. I need your help. How do you do this? So I always want to help and teach people how to become to do to solve problems. I've been a businessman for like I think 20 years already, and it gives me a lot of happiness seeing people and training people to become a better person, become a better salesperson, excel in whatever they do, and I became part of that the training that they got involved with. Sometimes I get to be the last one to speak during meetings, but knowing myself, I always more often than not, I always have something to say. It gave me a certain kind of high when this man asked my opinion, and I was given opportunity to be the leader of all men's group. It's a different kind of high. They have to step up, be known, and speak their mind, and women should have be given the same opportunity, obligations, opportunity in whatever form, may it be in government, may it be in business, may it be in a regular school or in a regular day job. They should be given equal opportunity and the same and equality when it comes to decision making.